Good morning, Broncos.
Good morning.
Christian, did you ever find out how many pieces of gum are under the desk?
Like 20.
Like 20. That's quite a few. That's also disgusting. Please don't ever do that anymore. Katrina, what is today's date?
Today is Monday, February 22nd, 2016.
She's right.
Yeah, now I'm going to take the news. Join us for Papa Murphy's Pizza Day to support the senior all-night party. Visit the 116th and Halsey location on February 25th and get $10 pizzas all day. Proceeds will go towards our seniors all-night party. Mark your calendars and help support. All sophomores will attend the annual Northwest Youth Careers Expo on Wednesday, February 24th from 9:15 a.m. to 11:20 a.m. at the Oregon Convention Center. Now check this out.
Do you like jobs?
Are you tired of not having any money?
Do you want to help the community?
Grow your mind.
And come on down to the Northwest Youth Careers Expo. Come on down Wednesday, February 24th. It's only at the Oregon Convention Center. It's only for you sophomores.
So go to the expo, yeah. Like, for your information, sophomores are required to go, but other youths can go too. So if you're interested, definitely go to that.
She's right. Sorry, I was yawning, so I could not.
That whole time?
Just that whole time, absolutely.
Good to know.
Yeah. And I'm gonna take the rest of your news. Do you draw your own comics? Parcos is participating in a comic drawing contest. Winners of the contest will be published. Please come to the Parcos High School Library for the contest guidelines. The guidelines are also posted on the library website. Help plan our multicultural festival here at Park Rose. Join us at our planning meetings every Thursday in Region D, Room 56. If you'd like to perform at the festival, please join us as well. Now, pun of the day.
The pun of the day. I think you should take this one.
This one? Oh, because it's short? All right. I guess. What do you call an alligator in a vest? Now, don't think too hard about it. It's rather easy. You call them, boom, an investigator.
You predicted that one, actually. Proud of you.
Yep, I said vest gator. But, you know, it's close.
It's close enough.
It's close. Tatum's not laughing over there. She doesn't find that stuff funny or punny or whatever people call it.
You know what? We're going to see you later, Broncos.
Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.